deaths are gone. The fleet is withdrawing, and this moon, it's crawling with rebels. We need to evacuate the base and withdraw to another system. It's my call now, and I accept the facts. The rebels are trying to hijack Walker to use against us. Delay them as long as you can. Do not let them override critical systems. They'll target three positions. Move!
Sure, what happened to the other one?
Losing control of Walker Bay system. Rebels overriding Walker Bay control.
All right, they got the specialist. Probably had that guy close to death like three times now, I think. To the sub, Senpei. Welcome to the channel. Alright, we should be able to grab a hero, right? Alright, we haven't been able to use Palpatine very much today. Let's go Palpatine.
Where that desperation?
Alright, good. They got it. Person that you're aiming at with the chain lightning rolls and then don't hit anybody.
The AT-AT will move directly toward our base. I want it intercepted before it arrives. Use the rebels' tactics against them. Arm with rockets and fire on the walker.
There are a lot of people using disruptor shot. A lot of people. Alright, good thing is we got a nice chain off of them, even if we didn't kill many of them. Yoda should be dead here, I think. Nope, he overhealed himself. He might be good for a little bit longer. Felt like I heard somebody running nearby me.
Such a pity. The dark shining on his shoulders.
You should lay down your weapon. Yeah.
Alright, looks like they're mostly situated over here. I gotta remember not to let the walker hit me because it can kill me. It's not on our side. No! Hit him! That was closer. That specialist could have got me if they wanted there, possibly. Should not have tried to get that freeze there. I've started using freeze more recently. That might be a bad thing. Almost got me killed there. Uh-oh. Who is nearby? Lando, probably. No, it's Finn. Alright, at least I don't have to worry about him stunning me. Teammates over here. It's like their whole entire enemy team, it feels like, is over here, but none of our team is.
Dead.
See if we can get a chain lightning off of him. Oh, never mind. I'd rather focus on staying alive right now. That might be another Finn, I'm thinking.
I am very many.
Alright, I don't know why it's not locking onto you. There we go. Fast.
All forces fall back to the base. The rebels will send ground troops next. The rebels want us for interrogation. They want our data. They'll capture this place before they destroy it. Evacuation ships are almost ready. We'll take all the troops we can fit. For now, stand and fight. My task is to finish.
Hello, geek. Welcome back. Water. So good. Probably should consider getting some sleep. Alrighty. Get your sleep, Edas. Thank you for stopping in. I will catch you later. Tomorrow, maybe? Oh, but nah. Okay. Don't stay up too late, though. Too close to everybody, so my lightning's not hitting. It's not locking on. Are they up top now? No. Not yet.
Whatever I Jedi were not the heroes you believe.
We know nothing of the Jedi.
Don't get stunned, why not?
And your rebellion is pointless.
Alright, you're dead. Thank you for the shield. Alright, there's a Lando there. He's low health though.
Ugh.
Imploder. Spam. Job of keeping this contested. All right, go away, Wookiee. Get out of here. Is he still alive? He is. He's doing a very good job of evading my line of sight. Them get back on it if they can. Nope, they weren't able to. Not soon enough, at least.
Rebel forces defeated. All troops withdraw. It's time we left Endor behind.
All right, catch you later, Lord Fulcrum. Thank you for stopping in. Be sure to give me a thumbs up and subscribe for more videos like this one if you liked it. And until the next one, aim true and have fun.